Sure. Not these, though. Ooh. I would if there was a castable here. I'm not doing it with no castable. Sure. Probably lock shield page. Not bad. Get a nice 6 gold level 2. Maybe it's this other cat in the back. Just to play around. Pirate parrot. Losing to the better page boards. Oh no. Okay. Do I want Demon Spray? Probably. Really want Pirate Gunner though. Yeah, I would have used a sentence if there's a zero cost spell. Not sure that it's correct, but I would have at least wanted to try it. Hopefully this isn't too slow. Fills the board. I oh. That's real bad. There's a ranged unit that I can drop in. It's bigger. Yeah, like getting falling stars there is fucked up. I mean, level 2 is level 2. Can't do much about level 2. This could technically be a pirate gunner unit, but it is a very scary one. It's paired. Think the good crewmate and the evil crewmate are friends still. Yeah, best friends. Yeah, it's easy to miss. Oh boy, I can dirtle. Make you a bit bigger. I've still got a cat angel that I can sell. It's just so bad. Get rid of the secret fire pill. I don't know how secret this board is. This is just like the thing to do on this character generally. I guess I wouldn't be buffing the ranged unit anymore. I could buy Rapunzel's Prince and put it in the hand so that it gets buffed a bit and then we can play it. Also do this, maybe. You want to get the monkeys out. Level 5, pair of huskies, probably not. Tempe item, probably not. Hmm. These fairies upgrade. Like Galahad, both of these up. Leave crew member. I should have. Because this doesn't skip, right? Yeah. I just knighted that. Corgi too. If we turn the mat good, then we're still open to stealth and good boy. Let me just turn the book mage good because I'm playing it. Just say fuck the pairs. Pui pui. I think it's this. My crouch is big. Look, we're living. We're living. That's all that matters. Yep, I... This was probably the rare board that actually wants Flounder first. Like any of these matter. Oh, I almost missed it again. That's crazy. One, two, three, four, five. I would have to sell the Radiant Fairy pair. I don't know. I didn't want to do this. Good Boy is significantly better than Herding Dog, right? Like, works with the Milkwoman. Works with the Flounder stats. I think it's an aura, right? Is anyone doom breathing? You're eventually doom breathing. It's good. It's got big retain. It's gotta be worse than Good Boy, right? More and more flounders. Put this here for now. I don't think I have ever upgraded this unit. Just mages, still no doom breath being shown. A second corgi. Oh wait, here's the Good Boy. Oh. It's fine. It's still fairly big. Yeah, this board's nothing anyway. Still no doom. get to stop worrying about corgi positioning. There is something very tempting about not having to worry about corgi positioning anymore. Yeah, I remember playing Pegland. This one, what, Good Boys, Flounders? I want a Nero here. It's like, it's not even that many stats. I think I just want to buff up the Milkwoman. Oh my god. What the fuck do I do about this? How does this not automatically get automated? How do I clear chat? Oh my god, Twitch. It's lagging my Twitch window. Holy fuck. This work. There we go. Follower rage. I can if it happens again. Why do I bother? Oh my god. Okay, how do we... There's no point in banning the accounts. It doesn't matter. Yeah, after this turn, I'll figure out how to sit. I guess I can just do follower only. It is not in my dashboard. One second. There's a flounder. Do I need to... No, I'm just going to keep this on Haymaker for now. Manage your chat. Toggle follower only chat. Follower only mode permanent. I don't like to. It hasn't really been necessary either. Usually those bots just come in as one account anyway. I'm not cutting a unit for Golden King. Bottle of Lightning's probably fine. Send the good boy. I have a compass. That's like such a waste. Send the four drop as a flex. I don't hate it. England's gotten so hard at high difficulties. Yes. It was hard when I was playing before, too. I know this is permanent. Much harder than it was in the early days. I just, like, straight up wasn't able to beat... Was it Crucible 9? Into the double entrance item and get bigger on Fisherman. When you're more worried about winning the fight than scaling. Which might be now. This one starts so small. Woof, woof. Oh, right. I'm Guan Yin. 4 gold. Are we actually gonna find 6 flounders before second good boy? With a compass. Nope. Oh, wait, it's the finals. Oh. Well, okay. I did skip Waterly, true. True. Oh no, we're winning. Yeah, my numbers are still getting bigger. I think this is the first time that I've had the just like pure haymaker flounder milkwoman stuff actually work. Turns out you just need 2 upgraded haymakers before level 6.